Hello students, here in question, first we need to determine which of the two oxides is in equilibrium with iron at room temperature. For that we need to compare the molar.